Hi, my name is Ronnie Kane, and I've recently completed the Funeral Celebrant training package that Lindy Irving does. And this morning she's challenged us all to go on and do a 1 or 2 minute video to give her some feedback on the course so she can use it for her marketing, etc. Where do we start? Probably at the beginning, I suppose. Probably about a year ago now, I was in touch with Lindy thinking about doing celebrancy training as the next part of my career, which should start towards the end of this year. And there was obviously other providers out there, so I did a bit of research in them all. When I spoke to Lindy right from the start, it was quite obvious that she was very accessible, would return queries, phone calls, emails very, very quickly, and was very supportive of the idea. But obviously she was trying to make sure the right people came on the course to begin with as well. That was my feeling. Pre-course, there was lots of contact, lots of material. We're given access to a website and app called Udemy, which is a website for training packages and such like. And there was a lot of her material in there that supported the course. The course itself is very, very well structured. I come from a big organisation and I have a training background as well. It was very professional, well put together, well thought through, and you felt supported all the way through the whole structure of the training package that she delivered, which in this time had to be on Zoom. Because of COVID, and that's why I'm doing this in the car just now, because I'm waiting for my wife to come out of the supermarket, because you're only allowed one in at a time, so use best time and put the video on. Through the course, it was very, very supportive and structured, as I say. Everybody got personal feedback, both during the course and after it. Obviously, the obligatory homework in between, tidying up what we had already put together and hoped would be good enough. After the course again, further one-to-one support and feedback, which was just excellent. The only thing I found quite hard about it, I found it very tiring, was because it was on Zoom rather than a face-to-face package in a classroom style environment. I found it a little bit hard, a little bit more tiring, but overall excellent training package, excellent provider, and Lindy herself so supportive and professional throughout. Thank you.